Two students at Freetown-Lakeville Middle School have been diagnosed with a whooping cough. In a letter to the school's principals, the Lakeville Board of Health says several other students may also have the infection. The state's Department of Health is monitoring the situation right now, and parents have been warned of the potential symptoms.